Let's dive into a quick example of using complex types as value objects with Entity Framework Core. I have opened a new Jupyter notebook and added the Entity Framework Core packages. First, we define a complex type called address using C# records. Next, we have the orders class. To configure our orders entity, we use the order configuration class. Ensure all its fields are required as well. This ensures that our complex type is properly mapped in the database. The order context class is the DbContext. Finally, we create an instance of order context. Ensure the database is created and add a new order with an address. After saving, we query the database to retrieve the order and print its details. SQL databases looks like this. Let's add the new order. Now you can see the updated database. That's it for today. If you found this helpful, don't forget to like and subscribe.